romance speculation about Bradley Cooper and Jennifer Garner kicked off when the two met up for a beach outing in Malibu, California on August 5, 2020. Cooper and Garner were spotted laughing and honing their sandcastle skills alongside a little girl presumed to be Cooper's 3-year-old daughter, whom he shares with his ex, model Irina Shayk. Cooper and Garner, who have maintained a close relationship since they co-starred on the TV show Alias, are reportedly both single. Meanwhile, Garner and her boyfriend of 2 years, John Miller, allegedly called it quits, with a source telling InTouch Weekly in August 2020, "They split up before LA went into lockdown." Miller was Garner's first publicized relationship after separating from Ben Affleck in 2015, with whom she has 3 children. Meanwhile, A Star Is Born director Cooper split from Shayk in June 2019 after 4 years together. However, it would seem that fans shouldn't get too excited about there being any romance between Garner and her former Alias co-star. Following their beach outing, a source told Page Six, "Cooper and Garner are friends and have been forever. There's no truth to anything else." The pair do have a history of close friendship, though. Cooper was one of Garner's first pals in Hollywood, which she acknowledged during her speech at the American Cinematheque Awards in 2018 when she said, "Bradley, what's happening to you now is a pure joy to those who know you, especially to those of us who've known you from the start. It turns out you weren't just handsome all along. You were also a wonder, and you are welcome at my table anytime."
So excited for Bradley, I'm not surprised at all.
As for whether they've ever hooked up during their long friendship, TMZ noted, "There were rumors during their Alias days that co-stars Bradley and Jen may have been a thing, but it never materialized, at least not publicly." If you've watched Jennifer Garner and Bradley Cooper on episodes of Alias, then you know the pair have some great on-screen chemistry. But their connection was obvious even when the cameras weren't rolling. As seen in a 2006 interview with Access Hollywood, Cooper and Garner's chemistry was undeniable even then. In fact, not only do they finish each other's sentences and laugh at each other's jokes, but there's something in the way they look at one another. Garner teased in the video, "Working with Cooper is fine, but every few takes, we have to just stop because things get so big and ridiculous because I'm working with you." Later on in the interview, the actors also make a joke about making out in between takes before Garner refers to Cooper as the Brad Pitt of Alias and explains how happy she is to work with him. At one point, she even lovingly puts her arm around him, and he puts his hand on her knee. Following their stint on Alias, the pair shared the screen again in 2010 when they both appeared in the star-studded romantic comedy Valentine's Day. And although they're yet to work together again, they've remained friendly since they first met, despite being in serious relationships with other people. Garner and Cooper managed to maintain their friendship. In 2019, the actress publicly expressed how proud she was of the actor and wished him luck at the Golden Globes during a sweet birthday tribute posted to Instagram. "I taught him everything he knows. Happy birthday, Bradley. Go get him tomorrow. We are all so proud of you." In March 2019, People also reported that Garner invited the Hangover star, his then-girlfriend Irina Shayk, along with their child and his mother Gloria, for dinner after the Oscars. While Garner and Cooper have maintained a strictly platonic relationship for years, sources told InTouch Weekly it could turn into something more. An insider revealed, "They've always been at ease with each other, but now it's deeper. This is a great time for them to be together. They've been close friends forever and have been there for each other through their ups and downs." However, the source poured some cold water on a love connection when they said, "Jen sees Bradley as a brother. There's always a possibility that their friendship could turn into more, but right now they're just friends." Best friends, lovers, or whatever they are, we ship this potential new romance. Check out one of our newest videos right here. Plus, even more Nikki Swift videos about your favorite celebrities are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.